I didn't think my moods mattered, so I kept brushing them off. But looking back, they were quietly shaping everything. Tracking them helped me finally understand what was really going on. Today, I'll show you exactly how I use the Notion Mood Tracker system to track my mood and build a consistent journaling habit. Let's take a look at the layout. On the right side of the dashboard, you'll see a card labeled Mood Management. This is the master database where I define each mood I want to track. To add a new mood, just click New Mood button, give it a title, icon, and pick a color that matches the mood. The color is what makes the system powerful, because once you connect a mood with a color, that color shows up on your color-coded calendar heat map. For example, I labeled angry with red, joy with green, and surprise with yellow. Now, whenever I tag one of those moods for a specific day, the heat map visually reflects that choice. Over time, these colored blocks become a kind of emotional landscape for your month. Head back to the memos card on your dashboard. Besides the color-coded heat map, you can also see your journaling streak right below the calendar. It's a small but motivating feature, especially if you're trying to build a consistent habit. If you want to check a previous month, just go to the selected month field inside the memos card and select the month you want to see. Next is the Today tab. This is where I open a new journal entry each day. Clicking New Page under the Today section creates a pre-dated journal entry, so you don't have to name or tag anything manually, as it's already categorized as Today's entry. Now here's where it gets interesting. At the top of each journal, I select my mood for the day, and then log my energy level for morning, noon, and evening. I also choose my focus and stress levels. The system automatically calculates a composite energy score for the day. It's one of my favorite parts of the system, because even when I don't feel like writing, I still get meaningful feedback from just a few taps. Scrolling down, you'll find the journaling sections preloaded with four categories: events and activities, today's learnings, gratitude of the day, and reflection and thoughts. And if the default template doesn't fit your style, it's fully customizable. Just click the three-dot menu next to the At Now page, select Edit, and you can modify or replace the sections. Any changes you make there will apply to future entries. I hope you found this video helpful and feel ready to start building your own journaling habit with Notion. If you want to set up your own mood heat map and journal, the template is available in the description below. Thank you, and happy journaling!